Good day, my friend. 好久不见，你们好吗？ Long time no see. How are you guys? Do you still remember we learned some words about medicine which you can use at the drugstore? Have you practiced those words? I believe you did. Want to learn more? Then come with me. Let's do it. First word. 虚弱虚弱 It means weak. 有人有人 someone 几次几次 how many times 多久多久 how long 医生医生 it means doctor 这些药这些药These medicine 医院医院 Hospital Just to remind you that take medicine in Chinese is 吃药 which means eat medicine Okay, let's keep going First sentence 我觉得很虚弱我觉得很虚弱 I feel very weakNext one. 你们有人说英语吗？你们有人说英语吗？ Do you have someone who speaks English? 这个药我每天吃几次。这个药我每天吃几次。How many times a day do I take these?这个药我需要吃多久？这个药我需要吃多久 ？How long shall I keep taking these for? 我需要看医生。我需要看医生。I need to see a doctor. 我需要去医院。我需要去医院。I need to go to the hospital. With the words we learned before, plus today's words and phrases,